kid.
They gave us this little bunny because it's Easter for us today.
And welcome to our microphone.
Thank you very much.
Let's talk about your beautiful song, I Was Born.
It's called Zari, which means dice. Basically speaks about luck and fate. It says, let's roll the dice and let's see what's gonna come next. It's a song that I really love, has these different vibes and textures. It has some influence from our tradition, the Zurna, but also a combination of the past, actually, but also the present. We're all modern people, contemporary people. It's a dance song, mostly, I hope. And I've seen that people enjoy, and for me it's very special to see people outside of Greece who don't speak Greek to sing the song and to dance to it. You really realize also the strength of music, that you don't need to know the language. You just feel the energy of the people, of the beat, and it takes you. And that's also what I'm hoping for our performance on Thursday. I hope you guys like it.
Yeah, and how do you see the musical scene in Greece?
It's very rich, especially the young people who are experimenting. You can see different things. I think hopefully soon the road is going to open and more people, more artists from Greece can have, you know, this ticket to travel more and for our music to travel more, for our language.
And what do you know instead about Italian music?
Italian music? Ah, I mean, where can I start from? From classical music, I also used to study classical singing at some point. I got my degree, I wanted to become an opera singer, so I had to sing O Mio Bambino Caro, I had to sing Quando Me Ne Vo, and all these beautiful songs and arias. It's one of the biggest, I feel, that's a hard word to say in English, like the influence that you've given in the whole musical globe, actually, is very important.
And what's your opinion about using the artificial intelligence in music?
As in everything with technology, if it's used for helping us and for the best, I don't believe that it's here to replace, and it cannot replace humans or the human thought, the human sensitivity and the way we process. And to be completely honest, I have never heard something created by AI that can be as emotional and touching as the human brain and heart and soul. So
perfect. Thank you very much, Maria.
Thank you.